sung by Miss Marie Narelle. That is the record.
Thank you.